this early on. The bravest driver will be the fastest driver, as I mentioned earlier. It's going to be a challenge in terms of speed. We'll see. With so many long straights, and even on the medium side straights, this track exits the race track. Focused on the exits.
Well, world champion Max Verstappen just went by. And
you have so much more to focus on. Even several street races in my career, and I've been lucky enough to do a lot of races. Even the Indy 500, which is, there's such a massive crowd. We have so much to focus on as drivers.
Leaving because of a red flag. That's what's going on. Everybody else is leaving too.
Thank you.
race time in free practice of you. Stand by, because I think that Leclerc and Sainz are well.
Shortly, the temperatures are absolutely freezing, aren't they? And that does have an impact out there on the track, but now they've had a few runs, it should be the track evolution, as they say. Do you know what? It's interesting to see Verstappen really having to race here.
Let's go!
Sorry, guys, it's late.
Yeah.
Well, good start. You take your hat off. Great stuff.
Standing O.
Yeah, that is.
Kid from Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
That is great news for Logan Sargent. Deep behind him. But I don't think he was ever in doubt.